Developing right now in Southington, right in center lanes closed on I-84 near exit 28 because of a tractor trailer rollover and a spill there. Grain spilled all over the highway. Crews are working now to clean it up. State police say one person was hurt, but that person is expected to be okay. Yeah.